Yes, he's dead.
Older brother. Yeah.
Wait, who?
Lucky. The one with the tattoos. He just flew up from Melbourne today. He used to train up here, but he lives down there now, so he trains down there. So.
Okay, so you don't know any trains
there? Resilience? Resilience, I think. I think it's called. Cool. They do a bit of everything. Like, yeah, I think he's been training for 3 years. He's a blue belt. I've got like 30 kilos on him, so I use it to my advantage. I'll just be like, Dad!
Oh, so does your dad do jiu-jitsu?
No.
I'm assuming you both did it when you were younger?
No, we both did rugby league for like, I did it for like 10 years or so, he did the same.
Yeah.
And then I did jiu-jitsu for about a year, I think. Okay. It was 6 months to a year, I can't remember.
Yeah.
And then I just stopped altogether. Just took it up about 3 or 4 years ago.
So
just randomly one day.
Did he get you back into it?
Yeah, because he kept. We don't always talk like every day. So I think we just like can go with a month there talking. And then he kept me talking about now. And I was like, I really miss it. Like I really. And then I'd seen this place with like the hours I was working. I just couldn't train. Like I was working until like 7:30 at night. So I was like, it was just impossible. But then I was like, changed my work hours. I'm like, that's it. I'm doing it. Like so addictive. Once you like start going, you just like, and then you keep getting beaten. He's gonna get better, and it's just, like fuels your motivation. It's good.
Yeah.
I've been doing heaps with Ken. I try to do like at least a lesson a week with him, and it just helps so much. Like just like fine tuning to the thing. Like,
yeah.
It's good. mixture, right?
Oh yeah.
What is this? It's just like,
oh, probably like this before, like Christmas. Like
really?
And actually, it was like one of the first times I did love.
Oh, because I thought you just kept pushing the milk?
Yeah, I was really unfit.
Yeah. Yeah. You realize how good this is? Like, I was lucky that I always started loving my
we'll be right back.
nice warm, isn't it?
Yeah.
I said, it's nice warm, isn't it?
Yeah, not too bad.
Better now.
Yeah, it was better than mine.
Say that, like.
My daddy,
Avoiding the sweat, not
next. Oh, that's not going to
I'm going to
my right knee.